telling where I'd be right now if I'd have gone all in and shot the shots instead of shooting them down. Afraid of failing, scared of dreaming out loud. You might have thought I'd miss the mark a lot, or it just didn't work out. But I'm always looking for a way out before I've even gone in. Already think I'm gonna break down when I ain't even hit the road yet. And I just wanna move ahead. So why do I spend my life expecting to get somewhere by looking for an exit sign? Well, I should have taken that one job. I think I'd have done okay. Should have done all those things that I didn't think I could anyway. Yeah, maybe leaving this old town, but wouldn't have been so bad. Hell, I could still lay down my foot on the gas and get out of this town. But I'm always looking for a way out before I've even gone in. Already think I'm gonna break down when I ain't even hit the road yet. And I just wanna move ahead. So why do I spend my life expecting to get somewhere by looking for an exit sign? And honestly, all of the could-haves and would-haves and should-haves don't matter. If I could change something, I wouldn't, 'cause look where I'm at now. I'm always looking for a way out before I've even gone in. Already think I'm gonna break down when I ain't even hit the road yet. And I just wanna move ahead. So why do I spend my life expecting to get somewhere by looking for an exit sign?
Thank you.